Ladies and gentlemen, come on, big round of applause for Mr. Mike Ward.